Welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone is doing well. So today I'm going to be doing a rose course design. So really quick, I'm just going to go over everything you're going to need to create this design. So I'm going to be using some Kiara Scott Builder Gel. I'm going to be using the pink ribbon from IGL Beauty. I already have the first coat down already. I'm going to be using the baby powder. This is a pure white. And I'm also going to be using the No Cleanse Top Coat by IGL Beauty as well. I'm also going to be using my Winstania Medium Liner Brush for this design. And I'm going to be using some Gold Fall. I got this from the Attitude Shop, my girl Christine. It's pretty big and it's a lot of fall. I use it a lot and it looked like I barely use it. So I already have the first layer of color down, so we're going to get straight into this video. Almost forgot, but you're going to need some acetone or some alcohol, and remember to do thin layers because you don't want your nail to get too thick. here is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and comment down below what you would like to see next or any recommendations. I appreciate them all. Thank you so much for supporting me, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Bye.